is a balmy 26 degrees. Still on the ground, a bunch of ice. Some great horned owl out in the distance. About another maybe 15 minutes before sunrise. Should be a good morning, but we'll see. Got a new camera in the arsenal. Bought it last night, so it's very crunchy on the ground. It's pretty quiet. Should be able to hear anything if it's coming. It's November, anything can happen. Just gotta sit tight. Seriously, every time I look up, there's seagulls. What the fuck is this? It's just like a never-ending fucking sea of seagulls. I swear, seagulls are like an all-terrain, all-weather bird. Here in the summer, you can find them in the hottest parts of the world. And you can also find them in the fucking coldest parts of the world, like up in the fucking Bering Sea and the deadliest catch and shit. Thank you. Round 15. Deer still winning. Alright, guys. I'm gonna call it a morning. Super dead. Got to see him make it. That was cool. But on that, no deer. So. Get down to the stand and start trying to game plan a little bit for tomorrow and Monday. Especially Monday. Gotta make the most of my time with that. I'm sure deer are moving. It's just not through here. And I worked tonight from 1 to 9, so that's pretty much it for the day. Still good to get out and sit in the stand for a bit, but it's getting frustrating, that's for sure. But gotta stick with it, can't quit. Anything can happen. Get a lot of snow today. It's kind of died down for right now. Saw a big track out the path back behind me on my way in this morning. There's only one deer around here that I know of that could make a track that size. And it's one I'm after. So we shall see if he makes an appearance today or not. Or a buck that gets my heart pumping pretty hard. Supposed to get like a foot of snow at some point later on today, by the end of today. So winter's here all of a sudden. So I'm just gonna sit tight, keep my eyes out. So I got to see an owl this morning. Big owl. And a really noisy raccoon. Snow on the ground, it should make a pop as we're moving through the woods here. At least it should. There's still sneaky creatures. Nothing so far. They are getting a pretty good vibe though. Just trying to be optimistic. I mean, stopped. Now it's just really light. It's not super bad. It's really good. Which means I'm not gonna get cold very fast. I mean, it's cold, but it's not quite as cold as it was 2 mornings ago in San Jose. Thank you. in the sand. It's about 12:30, 12:40. It's snowing pretty hard now. Don't really have the camera equipment out. I'm just using this my phone for right now. Just because of how much snow there is, I don't really want to damage anything. So, I have to deal with this for now. Whoa, got hand warmers and everything, so should be an interesting set. Wind shifted. It's like coming from the west now, which kind of makes sense. West, northwest. So we'll see if anything's moving and all this. So just gonna sit tight and see what happens. So I did go out, sat for a bit, and realized I started to have ice form on the riser of my bow and the limbs of my bow. Snow was getting in the sight, snow was getting in the peep. Didn't really want to risk putting a bad shot on a deer. I have no doubt that deer are moving right now and all this, but it's snowing pretty good. I don't want to risk a bad shot, so pretty much, barring we don't get a snow day tomorrow or something like that, that's how regular bow season is going to come to an end for me this year. So, interesting. Rifle season, gun season opens up Saturday morning. That'll at least put a little different twist on things for me to hunt with. Opens up some spot and stalk ideas, kind of things I want to try and do. And hopefully maybe I can get it done during gun season in terms of getting a buck for this year. But just really haven't seen any. Haven't seen Mr. Big, crabs, didn't see Pub 10 again or any of like the big bucks that I wanted to see. So I had a doe come in this morning. Never presented a shot. I think the closest she got was maybe 32 to 35 yards. Hard quartering to, wasn't going to take that. Plus it was kind of early this morning. With it being the rut, I wanted to see if there was a buck trailing behind her, not too far. There wasn't. So kind of more of the same how the bow season's gone. Got to see a little bit more deer than most of October, but it's been tough going. So hopefully gun season will produce some stuff, so bear with me, stick with us. Today has been a bit of a wash. At least I got to go out this morning and see a deer, so at least enjoy first winter. There'll be at least probably three or four. So weather's been a thing, time's been a thing, but hey, it's his life of the average Joe outdoorsman. So if you guys like what you're watching, please like, share, subscribe, pick the red button below, turn on that bell for notifications for when you get more episodes and all that jazz, and hopefully can turn up something here for this year. So with that, see you guys next time.